A child is dead after being hit by a car in Oxford. Police say the woman behind the wheel is under arrest and will face a judge. Good afternoon. I'm Lisa Cooney. News 5's Karen Johnson is in Fairfield now with the latest on this case. Karen, good afternoon.
Well, good afternoon, Lisa. Rondella Wright is scheduled to be in court here in Fairfield in about an hour on an unrelated charge. There has been a warrant out for her for a probation violation. In the meantime, Oxford police tell me they are meeting with prosecutors this afternoon, and more charges are likely to come out of for the incident that happened Friday.
It's in the telecourt. Yeah. This woman just ran over a baby.
And that 911 call is from Friday evening when Wright struck and killed one-year-old Bentley Blake at an Oxford intersection. Police say Bentley's mother walked away from her son briefly to talk to a bus driver, and that's when they say Wright drove around the corner and hit the toddler. Records show Wright wasn't supposed to be behind the wheel. Her license was suspended and she had a warrant out on her. She'll be in court here again in a little bit. In the meantime, a family is still trying to deal with the loss of little Bentley.
He was always happy. He just smiled. He was smart. He knew how to count. He knew his ABCs. And he was only one. He knew them all.
And there are surveillance cameras out on the Oxford intersection where the incident happened. And I'm told police are looking also today to find out if anything was caught on tape. Reporting live in Fairfield, Karen Johnson, News 5.